Now, your Super Doppler 10 forecast with meteorologist Jeremy Wheeler.
All right, let's take a look at what's going on outside right now. We've got a cold front which is moving through the region. It is giving us rain showers. We got some nice rain showers out there. We needed it. It's been a while. And it's going to be on the decrease over the next couple of hours. We got the cold front already moved through, so now the dry air is going to start to settle in from the north. Right now, we got a few showers all the way up to the northern neck in Accomack County, and our winds have picked up out of the north and northeast. So yesterday, we hit 83 degrees. We broke the record. Today, 62. We're dropping it by about 20 degrees. And then we're going to stay down into the weekend, into early next week. High temperature is going to be near 60 or in the low 60s for all those days. Now, at the moment, the rain's picked up in one place. Northeast North Carolina has really picked up in here around Bertie County, from Windsor up to Coleraine, eastern Hertford County, and that's all moving east over to Tyner into Shawan County, northern Shawan County, and over into Berquimans County. There's also some heavier rain in here along the Albemarle. Some of that's going to be reaching the mainland Dare County here pretty soon, where you see those orange colors. And we get up to the south side, and we've got pretty much just a light, steady rain for almost all of Virginia Beach, Chesapeake, Suffolk, and Portsmouth. A little bit of a gap into eastern Norfolk and maybe over towards the Little Creek area, but it's a brief gap. It's going to fill back in. This is all moving east, and then you've got quite a bit of rain in here also into Hampton, Newport News, especially into Fox Hill down to Fort Monroe and downtown Newport News. And then you get up to northern Newport News and Gloucester County. It breaks up quite a bit. You just get some scattered light showers, eastern shore as well. So the temperatures are falling. We're in the upper 50s now. Newport News, Norfolk, 61 in Portsmouth, 56 in Virginia Beach. And temperatures in the upper 50s in Chesapeake, Hampton, 61 in Suffolk, 61 in Williamsburg. But we're just, today we're not going up much from these numbers. It's another one of those types of days. So we're going to see some clearing in here. Cold fronts to the south. There's going to be a few rain showers up through about 7 a.m. for part of the area. But northeast North Carolina, you're going to hold on to that rain all the way up until about 9 a.m. And then it drops south. And then we get clearing in the rest of the day. It looks pretty good. Just keep in mind, the temperatures will be cool and the wind is going to be very strong out of the north northeast, especially near the water's edge. So that's the case up to about 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. Then the wind starts settling down. Skies are going to be clear tonight and temperatures are going to fall. They're going to be down in the 40s overnight. Now tomorrow we're going to be seeing quite a bit of sunshine out there through the entire day. Pretty nice weather. The winds die down. They shouldn't be too bad. They'll be out of the north northeast 5 to 10. And we've got a lot of sunshine through the day. Clear skies in the evening. And temperatures, though, they're going to be cool. We'll see highs in the 60s. Now, here's those winds. They're out of the northeast. Look at Norfolk, 23 miles an hour for the wind. We got winds elsewhere about 5 to 15 miles an hour. But the gust in Norfolk, 33 miles an hour. Virginia Beach right now, you've got some winds up to about 20 miles an hour, a few gusts to 25. So, especially on the north end. So our winds are going to be strong this morning. You see them out of the north and northeast, about 10 to 20 miles an hour, gust up to 30. And then overnight and tomorrow, the winds die down. They won't be as strong, but they will be a cooling wind. They'll be out of the north and northwest. So prepare for that. High temperature today in the 60s. It is going to be much cooler. After a few showers early, we got clearing skies. You got your winds out of the north, 10 to 20 miles an hour, gust to 30. So 62 for the metro today, 60 for tomorrow, dry, and then 63 on Sunday, and also dry. We're turning the clocks back this weekend. Yes, that's right. Mm-hmm. And then for Tuesday, for voting, I warmed it up another degree, 65, and fair skies. Looking good for Election Day.
Doing a great service to the community there, Jeremy. One more degree.
We salute you.
Keep it going.
Just a messenger. Just a messenger.